What was that? What?
Ramirez number two! What was that? What?
Sorry, coach.
Kapag open ang shot, kunin mo. Huwag kang duduwag-duwag. Huwag. A mistake like that can cost you the game.
The game?
Bawal magkamali. Do you understand?
Do you?
Yes, coach.
Bawal magkamali.
I have a surprise for you guys. Pinagawa ko to para sa inyo. One.
Oh my gosh.
Tuesday. One for Prey.
Oh, thank you.
And one for Ashley.
Oh. How nice naman your gift.
It's not a gift. It's an invitation to my birthday on Saturday.
Coolio. OMG, mine is like 1 month from now.
Kirsten, you're a genius. This way, it'll be super duper exclusive.
I know, and I bet your parents are gonna go all out so that it's a super party.
You're gonna have so much fun!
Iniiwasan mo ba ako?
Ako? Ba't naman kita iiwasan? Ang yabang mo naman.
Kasi nung first day, hinintay kita sa canteen. Pero, hindi ka dumating.
Look, MJ2. Magkaklase tayo, hindi magkaibigan. I want to concentrate on my studies. Kaya kung pwede lang, mag-usap lang tayo pag may kinalaman sa subject.
Okay.
I need you to procure the following material.
Ito na, moment of truth.
This is unfair.
Bakit?
Eh, you're being good to us lang naman eh. Tapos, kung sino pa yung nice, siya pa yung ipapunish.
Investigator Matripone, handa ka na bang i-present ang mga findings mo?
Miss Bernadette, Sports Committee, ang salarin ay isang estudyante rin ng FDHU.
Eh di kung ganun, Investigator, I propose na i-expel natin ang salarin.
Wait! Ako po ang salarin!
Prey!
Sino ka? It doesn't matter po who I am, as long as I am true to myself. Being saucy is not just about money. It's not about your family background. It's not even about who your friends are. It's about harmony and grace, spreading beauty and class and dignity to the world. And I'm proud of my parents, who worked so hard to be where we are now. I'm proud of my friends. And I'm proud of myself.
Iha, are you on drugs?
Sandali lang po.
Ako po may gawa ng potion. Ako po ang salarin.
Hindi, wag! Mr. Ramirez, sit down! Hindi ka kasama sa usapang ito!
Pero ako po ang salarin. Ako po ang dahilan kung bakit siya gumawa ng potion.
Kaya ko pong tumulong sa paghanap ng gamot para sa mga players.
Hindi. Hindi ka pwede ma-expel. I know how important your studies are to you.
Ayaw din kitang ma-expel. Basketball is very important to you.
Teka lang! Ako may kasalanan!
Ako ang salarin! Inutusan ako ng sindikato! May ebidensya ako!
Sindikato? Pati ba naman sa sindikato bumabarkada ka? Ano ba talaga problema mo?
Ano ba pakailan mo kung kanino ko gusto bumarkada?
Hiya ka? Mas pinili mo pang bumarkada sa sindikato kaysa sa basketball team?
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe. Laging kasama